Brazilian science fiction literature has its roots in authors such as Augusto Emilio Zaluá in the novel O Duta Beninus and Machado de Assis in the short story O Imortal 1882.